We're here, guys, and you is just. We are.
Mount Vernon.
See, I got to jump in there. Let's go.
Sweet girl.
It's right here on top of that thing in the middle.
You survived riding with Tope in the back all the way here. That's pretty good. Tope survived with you too, huh? Pretty good. Made it riding with a girl, a princess. Oh, it is. Here, just go. Go walk. Let's see what it says. Mount Vernon in miniature. So this is the miniature Mount Vernon.
This room, isn't it? Because I thought there was. We'll see.
Make sure we stay 6 feet apart. Perfect. Who lives here? George Washington, yeah. He was the what?
Yeah.
Isn't that a neat little miniature replica?
Yeah.
That would be a fun dollhouse.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Somebody's bedroom. It looks like maybe his bedroom. It says, the Washington's bedroom and its closets occupy the second floor of the south wing. So that would have been it. Here goes George Washington.
When Reuben finishes the work he is now engaged in, have his trowel taken from him and put into the store. George Washington to manager Anthony Whittington.
Whitting.
What's in here?
Within sight of the mansion, the storehouse was under the watchful eye of George Washington and his manager.
Don't need a stove because it's not in the house.
What's this one?
So you don't have.
It says no entry the other way.
Life you wouldn't want to live in the bunk.
So he was just kind of raised up to be a revolutionary his whole entirety of his life. Sad thing though, when they had the revolution and the uprising in Sierra Leone, they were captured, they were all kicked out of Sierra Leone and banished because they said, you guys are starting too much stuff and everything was fine before you came here. So he goes away and just dies someplace in history. But he got his start here after being bought here off of a slave ship at Mount Vernon. These are the stories that I would like to keep telling people when they come here to Mount Vernon. These are the stories about the people that pushed back, that resisted, that said, no, we're human beings, we should be the same as everybody else in this world and this life. So children don't go through their whole entire life thinking that the first slave that ever pushed back was Harriet Tubman. When we have Ona Judge, that was here. That was enslaved as a lady's maid, that decided to take her liberty, her freedom at 20 years old. 20 years old. She says, nope, this isn't going to work for me. I'm out.
Again.
You want to do the video? Walk through?
Over here. Wait, I found a sword.
What do y'all think about the war?
Look, those are some dead people. So right
what?
There. So sad.
It is so sad.
Do you see that in the middle? There's dead people.
In the marshes, yes. All over the place. It is very sad.
And look, there's dead bulls over here. Do you see this?
Even the
chopped
animals.
Off man.
They are very pretty. I love those.
George Washington was raised in the Anglican Church, the official church of Virginia and the other southern colonies. As in other Virginia families of this period, he appears to have received his spiritual education from his mother, using the family Bible and other religious works as guides. He was a member and vestryman of the public church, and his first church in Virginia. When Mary Blasey married Justice as a sister's mother, he was an official servant against all three men. At Mount Vernon, Harvard Hall, the couple was known as a great many times, and they provided a religious education to the
monastery. Let us put a stop to the importing of all the English goods. His desire that the sons and daughters of liberty would not buy any one thing. Make us hire foreign leaders. They can keep their shoddy goods.
Great Britain have no more right to put their hands into my pocket than I have to put my hands into yours.
The Crown cannot close off the westward lands to us. This is our coffin.
The commander-in-chief of the Continental Army. Loss of home and property, ruined reputation, never see family again, arrested, ooh.
Whoa. Megan, over here. Do you see this? It's like actual lightning.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. What do you think that represents? I wonder if it's like guns firing, maybe?
Washington,
D.C.
It go. Okay, we here, guys.
Where is here? What is that place?
George Washington.
Well, the White House is where George Washington. We're at the White House.
Yes.
There it is.
No, please.
Help. Are you t-
Guys, it's getting dark. We are at the Lincoln Memorial. We're gonna go up there in just a second. We're doing DC at night. Crazy.
Yeah.
Did you get out?
Yeah.
My boots!
Can I do it?
Yeah, that last time you two.
Come on, last time. Come on.
Wait, you're gonna do it one more time and you can't do your hands like that.
Come on, Tope,
no,
Kirsten.
No.
Right? Everybody say very nice store, right?
Yes,
the best store.
Yeah, only DC, this store is open this pandemic time.
Oh wow.
Until 10 o'clock. If you come in my store, I give you a good price. How much?
20%
discount. Also, free gift. Okay.
Wonderful.
Thank you.
And what's the name of your store?
My name Metro Variety, Washington DC.
Metro Variety,
yeah.
Washington, D.C.
Washington, D.C.
This store is 35 years we're working. Also, what? I have 5 children doctor.